Register announced it's endorsing Hillary Clinton and Marco Rubio tonight. The Register has a checkered history of picking the actual nominee. Still, it could give both candidates a boost. Jose.
Kristen Walker, thank you very much. And for more on the campaign tomorrow morning on Meet the Press, Chuck Todd will be joined by Donald Trump, Bernie Sanders, and Hillary Clinton. White Nightly News continues on this Saturday after a deadly outbreak of food poisoning of the company involved in the summer.
These little guys, they represent blood cells.
Oh my god, not this.
An irregular heartbeat that may put you at 5 times greater risk of stroke.
Nope.
They can pool together in the heart, forming a clot that can break through and travel upstream into the brain. They are taking blood flow and cause a stroke. But if you have AFib that's not caused by a heart valve problem, the clot can cause some clots from falling. The vessel is even further superior to water, and the risk of stroke is further far with actually improving the heart. And if you don't have any more questions about the only one that is in the heart of the heart, and the chicken will be
business here going back into my business. That's huge for my bottom line. What's in your wallet?
Supplement rings. Soron Cost Pain Relieving Patches. 20% larger with better adhesion and more medicine to fight pain than ever before. New Soron Cost. See website for free samples.
What? Online? Did you notice that there are so many different prices for the exact same room? Trivago does the work for you and instantly compares hotel prices for more than 200 booking websites. Just download the Trivago app or go to trivago.com. Type in where you want to go, select your check-in and check-out date, and search. Trivago now shows you all the different prices for the exact same room. That's how you can be sure to find your ideal hotel for the best price. Hotel Trivago.
Aaron's dad said he always gave the sport 110%, even when he didn't feel that way off the court. As a baby, Aaron had a heart murmur.
was not fair. I swiped down. Swiped down.
They want the community to remember Aaron's smile. And a young woman who brought so much love to their mom. In Elkhorn, Brown Bear, KTLA-3 News.
It starts at 8 a.m. and the public is invited to pay their respects.
Meantime, a somber farewell today for a Clarksville-Tonian high school football player killed in a car crash. Friends, family, and classmates came together this afternoon for the funeral of one of the injuries. The 18-year-old Delaware high school student died last weekend when he fell in a train wreck. He died at the scene and a passenger in the car survived. Many campaign voters start from Bosnia Christian Church when the young man who was in the prime of his life. Highway 50, that's more traffic that's picking up there.
Well, Brian, this is the snow levels.